Hello, and welcome to Cooking Lessons for Dad. My name is Karen Breyer, and today we are going to make a very delicious vegan pumpkin pie. So the ingredients in this recipe are pumpkin, coconut milk, pitted dates, honey, cornstarch, vanilla, maple syrup, cinnamon, nutmeg, salt, and then you're gonna need a unbaked pie crust to put the pumpkin pie in. Okay, so the first thing that we need to do is preheat the oven to 350 degrees, and I just did that. And the next, we're just gonna blend everything together except, not the pie crust. Okay, so the first thing we have is a 15-ounce can of pumpkin. The next thing we need is a 13.5-ounce can of coconut milk, and this is actually 14 ounces, and that's okay. It's also a light coconut milk, which is a little lighter. You could choose either. And then we are going to need a half a cup of pitted dates, and these are pieces. They could be bigger or smaller, it doesn't matter because we're going to blend them up. And then the next thing, we're going to put 1/3 cup of honey. Then we will need 1/4 cup of cornstarch. And 1½ teaspoons of vanilla. One and half. Then 3 tablespoons of maple syrup. One, two, three. And 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. And 1/2 teaspoon of nutmeg. And last, 1 teaspoon of salt. Well, I'm gonna do 2 halves to make one. Okay, so we're just gonna blend everything together until it's smooth. You could also use a food processor for this if you'd like. Start on low and then increase the speed. Okay, it looks very smooth. You can see it is. So the next thing we're gonna do is we are going to pour it in an unbaked pie crust. Okay. So here we go. So if you're looking, you could buy an unbaked pie crust, or in one of my other lessons, there's an easy no roll pie crust. You don't even need to roll it out. You just mix the ingredients in the pie pan and press it around, and that's it. That's what crust I have here. Very easy. And that's in another lesson if you want to check it out. It's looking very good. So now we want to just bake it for 50 to 60 minutes until the crust starts getting golden brown. And when it's finished, it's still gonna be a little bit jiggly. That's okay, because it's gonna firm up in the refrigerator as it chills. It also might have a few cracks on the top, and that's okay too. It's gonna taste delicious. You are gonna be so amazed. Okay, so I'm gonna go put this in the oven next. Okay, so we're putting it in a preheated oven. I put it on a cookie sheet just in case. I think it might spill over. It's easier to clean up when it's on a cookie sheet. Okay, so we'll come check it. I'm gonna actually check it in about 45 minutes just to make sure it's not cooking fast. I can smell that our vegan pumpkin pie is about ready. It's been about 1 hour. And I did use a timer. I recommend the timer. I checked it early and it wasn't done early. Sometimes it seems like it cooks faster than others, but anyways, you can see that the pie crust is getting nice and golden. Get another hot pan. Does that look delicious? And as it chills, it's going to continue to firm up in the middle. So we're going to let it cool on the counter for a couple hours till it's completely cool. Then I'm going to put it in the refrigerator, and it's going to chill like 6 hours until it's completely firm and cold. So we're going to come back when it is completely chilled and ready to try. Okay, so I'll see you in a few hours. Okay, so it's been more than 6 hours since we put our vegan pumpkin pie in the fridge, and it is very firm and chilled, and it is ready to try. So, let's try it. And those cracks are normal, so don't worry about them. And if you want, you can cover them with a whipped cream, which I have some. That first piece is always hardest to get out. There we go. Okay, so here you have it, vegan pumpkin pie. And remember, you can use, just get a pie crust from the store, which isn't very healthy. So you could try my no roll pie crust, very healthy, whole grain. And that's what we used here. So let's try a bite before and after whipped cream. So you can see how thick it is now. Wow. It is so good. I cannot tell the difference between a vegan pumpkin pie and a regular pumpkin pie. This is so good. You could do your own taste test. So we're gonna try. Everybody needs whipped cream. By the way, whipped cream is not exactly a health food. So if you're wanting to just stick to the healthy part, just stick to the pie. Or so one more bite. So let me know how this turns out for you. I expect that you're gonna love it. Go to cookinglessonsfordad.com and send me a message how you liked it. Okay, have a great day. Make it this week, okay? I bet you wish you had some. It is so good. It was really easy too. You can make it. Bye.